The date is September 8, 2010, and we're in Cheyenne, Wyoming, where a real-life mirage stands before us. Union Pacific steam locomotive number 844 is steamed up and ready to go as it prepares to pull a train to Rock Springs, Wyoming, and eventually all the way to Portland, Oregon. While it's unusual to see a large steam locomotive like 844 operating, it's not the only one to do so. There are other big engines running, such as Nickel Plate 765. Southern Pacific 4449. But 844 stands alone in one respect. The other locomotives both sat for years in city parks, but 844 is the only large steam locomotive never to be retired. It was built for the Union Pacific and has never left the railroad's active roster. In the next hour or so, we'll watch the 844 as she pulls Union Pacific passenger specials over various parts of the UP system. Union Pacific 844 was built in 1944 by the American Locomotive Company and was the last steam locomotive purchased new by the railroad. She has a 484 wheel arrangement, 80-inch driving wheels, and is easily capable of going 100 miles an hour. The 844 was primarily used in passenger service, but as more diesels were purchased, she was used more and more on freight. In 1960, instead of being retired and scrapped, she was held for special service. 844 has hauled all manner of special trains, Union Pacific's version of the Goodyear Blimp or the Budweiser Clydesdales. In 1981, the 844 was joined by the newly restored Challenger locomotive, number 3985, in special service. She'll be traveling along the historic UP Overland route to Granger, Wyoming, where she'll then head northwest along what was once UP's Oregon Short Line subsidiary. For this trip, she'll be running over familiar territory, as she traveled this way many times during her pre-excursion career.